Hello everyone and welcome to a new edition of Fast and Clean Racing. I think this would be episode either 6 or 7, but it doesn't matter, I mean, you're watching it, so the numbering doesn't really matter. Anyways, last week we had all the, the Forza Racing Championship leaks, I want to say. Even though for the last episode it was actually the actual tourney, and it was my run through it and it was amazing. I enjoyed it very much, but league racing is even better because it tends to be more packed, and sadly from time to time you get a lot of rammers and dirty drivers, but it doesn't matter, it's more fun. Anyways, this week, it's the week after the Forza Racing Championship and it's the Bentley GT. Everybody runs the stock and there's a Quickstop. Anyways, this car is a handful to manage and drive cleanly, so here I'm hoping that there's not too many crashes here at the beginning. Although, judging by it, this guy was already getting way too loose and everybody was just waiting, trying to be clean. Oh god, I don't have any space there, there we go. Okay. Anyways, this car is pretty fun. I discovered late that you kind of had to use a traction control for this car. So, yep, sadly I ended up doing really bad in the race that was supposed to be the first one for this episode. And in Mount Panorama, I'm gonna still include it, but I don't have any commentary for it anyways. So I guess I was lucky. But it was terrible. By the end, I kind of got the hang of it, but still, it definitely would have been so much more enjoyable if I had traction control on. Anyways, so much time right here with this guy in front of me. He doesn't even know how to take that turn. Ooh, I can go inside this guy for sure. Okay, a little bit too long. That was kind of a dive. Yep. That was my fault. Oop. A little bit on the brakes because I would have crashed into him for sure. He had a better line through it, so there's nothing I could have done else. Okay, racing better. I can catch up to him in a time, I think. I want to think that at least. Oh no. Okay, this is harder than I thought. At least in like on a second. I'm not doing shifts correctly either. I don't think I have it in the right gear at any time, it seems. Okay, I'm driving it way too deep there. Oh, and it's 8 laps. Okay, I may stop between laps 3 and 4 or 4 and 5. I'm not sure. Probably 3 and 4. I want to say. It's kind of worth it. Probably. Ooh, he gets such a better launch from there than me. But he's all over the place, which is, I guess, good for me too. The understeer in this car is real too. And again, getting in too deep. I need to learn how to brake for that corner in this car, of course. Anyways, this part should be a little bit simpler. Skids way too much right there. Ooh, he's going to be offline right there. Yep, caught up a little bit to him, but he's still quick, even though he's like going off track like every 5 seconds. I feel those little excursions that he has out of bounds, I guess. They don't actually contribute too much to him losing time or gaining time, so I guess it's okay. I'm fine with it, to tell you the truth. I'm not gonna call him out on that because it seems more like he's pushing way too hard, so he's just not losing time, enough time, whenever he goes to wide. So for example, right there he took it much better than me, I think. No, actually, I probably took it better than me. Okay, you know what? Pits. Oh my god, I got scared for a second. I could have taken that so much better. I lost this in like, what, half a second there by braking? So that sucks. But yeah, those tires like had me worried for a second. I thought, oh my god, there's a wall there. How the heck do I get into pits? Yeah, that's completely my stupid fault. Anyways, let's see where I come out. I probably behind 10th place, maybe? I don't know. Or 11th. Oh, hopefully 11 goes into the pits instead of out. Yeah, he's just gonna go through. So we might be between 11 and 12. That's awful. Oh, please don't let me get stuck behind a car. No. Okay, good. He passed me by a long shot. 12, stay behind me. Stay behind me, 12. No, no, don't pass me. God damn it. No. Okay, we're gonna be stuck behind 12. Hopefully the stars warm up pretty quickly because I don't want to be stuck like in this position for too long and like racing slowly. Oh, there we go. Yeah, already warm up. Okay. Okay, so now time to push like hell. Okay, so let's see what lap times we can turn out now that we have stopped in the pits. Okay, power. That shift might have been a little bit too soon. Oh, whatever. Oh, I went in too deep here. But I guess I can get in the power even like sooner, maybe? I don't know. I think I lost a lot of time there. That was stupid. Okay, this was better. Ooh, crash in front of me. Oh my god, okay. I don't know if I got the names for that, but that definitely needs reporting because that was BS of that guy. I mean, it helps us out, but if I want to win, like, it has to be like in a good race instead of like one that is 50 crashes and cheap shots like that. Okay, so a lot of people in the pits at this moment. That's good, I guess. That was taking pretty good, so you want to kind of run it deep a little bit, and we're back in 7th, so I guess everybody would like decided to pit in this lap. We were like around 4th before the leaders also started pitting. Okay, that was good. Okay, just let it roll. The way, ooh, a little bit drift. Okay, we lost some there, but it's okay. We can make it up. I hope. I'm still not too sure. Okay, missed that apex completely. I've shifted there, but that's because it puts out too much power, so I might as well just upshift there instead of losing momentum. Oh, that was good. That was good. I felt this one. No, I fucked it up. I overcooked it stupidly. Okay, we're in 6 now. Do I have engine damage though? I feel like I might have engine damage. Okay, I have to do it when I actually have an opportunity. I have to check it. Ooh, okay, that was close to putting. Sorry, my mind is somewhere else, as you can tell by my shifts. They are trash and my braking sense too. So I might as well just hurry up with the shift. Okay, one more. Okay, car is fine. As we saw there. And I'm doing pretty bad now in this lap. Should have been much faster, much quicker. Oh god, okay, once again, that was just trash. I'm all over the place and I'm losing time. Fuck. Okay, I better start to concentrate, I guess, right? I'm not too sure how good that is. I mean, I missed the apex, but the bigger radius allowed me to carry more speed through there. Oh my god, this lap was trash. Okay, let's try to put up the fastest lap of the race in the next lap. Yep, that's right. Because Fanjo is catching me up to me. Oh, and he's faster than me. Like, I know Fanjo is faster than me for sure. The question is, can he get to me? Because as we know, I'm the king of defending. And clean defending too, by the way. Okay, I'm fourth, so this is it, guys. This is the position that we're probably going to finish in. If everything goes right. I'm not like that, just that was bad. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I can extend that a little bit now. Okay, I'm making that time then. That's good. No, don't slide. That's terrible for the lap times. Stop it! Oh, and oh no. I'm gonna hit the car in front of us. So goddamn much. Oh my god, he let us through. What the fuck is this? A guy that lets us go through while he's being passed? If you guys happen to catch his gamer tag, congratulate him, because that needs to be rewarded. That guy is officially a clean driver. And one of the best ones for sure, just because he knows that to let traffic pass him while he's been left without apron. What the heck is this? We're gonna be first? No way! We're leading? How the heck did it even happen? So this race is between me and Fendi. So apparently our lap times haven't been that bad. Oh, and this is the last lap. Okay, I better not fuck this up. I wasn't expecting to win this one. I thought we might come in third. So I guess the strategy of pitting exactly where when I did, like, really worked out, because we basically had a clean track throughout this race. And that's counting my really bad laps. And this is like two. Oh god, I don't think Fanjo's going to have time to pass this ball. Just in case, I might as well just keep on pushing. Because he definitely could pass us if he really wanted to. Okay, for example, right there, I screwed up. I began accelerating way too late. But way too late is basically ages behind when he should have been too late. Okay, I think I'm just definitely far away. Don't overcook it. Oh, and he took that pretty well because he's still making up time on us. How the heck did the lap get dirty? That doesn't make sense. It was clean before that, but whatever. We're gonna win, guys, so we won. No way. I keep the streak of winning at least one race every single episode, so I'm happy about this. So yeah, the quick stop brings a lot of strategy into this, and I like that. It's nice to have it. It's very nice to have it. But no way we won. Like, I still can't believe that Fanjo's drive attire is getting pissed at me because I beat him. But anyways, let's check out the lap times for a second. And yeah, look at that. Fanjo, his fastest lap was 1 second faster than ours. But then again, we kind of had most of our laps, you know, butchered by the Forza system. Because for no reason at all, they decided in multiplayer that some laps are going to be dirty, even if they're not. But whatever, doesn't matter. Because we won. And that's all that really matters, isn't it? Ooh, apparently I've never played with Bentley. What the heck is that? What is wrong with me? I didn't even realize it until now. Anyways, let's see what the next race is going to be for us. And I'll catch you guys in the next race. Or the loading screen of the next race. Anyways, guys. Alright, guys, let's see what's in store for us in Hockenheim National Circuit. We're starting in 6th place, or around 6th place. And this guy just passed us in the outside where he shouldn't have been passing us. Okay, that was just weird. But I guess passable. Oh my god, this guy lost the car so bad. Okay, that car was alright. Like this car in the circuit, like you can definitely make up a lot of time in this car, at least in the circuit. Oh, hopefully that didn't damage us. I don't think it did, but still hopefully didn't. Or that one. Okay, oh, getting sideways a little bit. Okay, there we go. Come on. No, why? Okay, I lost the car right there. And we're probably going to get past again. Yep. No. And that was so close too. Okay, so let's concentrate. Let's drive this to the maximum. The good thing about having traction control is that you can put the gas on like without any issues much sooner than the usual. The bad thing, at the same time, you cannot really have too much control over it. Ooh, late braking and he's gonna get past. Okay. Please don't try. I told you not to try it, bro. You lost more time than if you didn't. Okay, let's see here. What the heck was that, man? Okay, let's try to catch up to second place. I mean, third place. And also second, not that even at all. Oh, I like that one. I like that one. I felt it going through my body. I was like on the limit of being fast and slow at the same time. I'm not sure if I should drop to third or fourth there. That corner is tricky. Okay, gas, go. Too much traction control right there in the exit, so not to the curbs, don't get in the curbs, you're gonna be fine. Oh, that was good, that was very good. Okay, I probably left it too long ago. Oh, I'm sliding too much and I don't like that. I definitely don't like that one bit. Okay, this one is a nice corner to take because you never know how your car is going to react. And this time it was beautiful. I love this car so much. It's definitely one of my favorite cars to go. And we're building a gap to the guy behind us, which is good. Okay, so not this lap, but the next lap we're gonna pit. Okay, change of plans. This lap, because I did pretty bad right there. The next lap would have been way too slow, so I might as well just lose all the time in this one. So with this, it means that we're going to be okay with the pit stops, with the quick stops,
which is good.
That was fun to do. So let's see how it goes in this race. So far, so good. I'm liking this race. It's okay. I think we were in fourth, right? Fourth. Before I entered in the pit stop. So yeah, I maybe we can still win it. I mean, last one I wasn't even expecting to win it, and look what happened. It was amazing. Oh yes, and we're kind of in cleaner too. That's freaking awesome. Oh yes, okay. Ooh, I heard a little bit of tapping behind me, which is good for us because that makes them slower. Yep, there we go. They were about 250 feet, I want to say, before that corner, and now look, it's like 400 feet. Started spinning without me. We'll make up the time. I certainly hope so. And if not, well, we're screwed, right? Here we go. There we go. That was about ish. Okay, fifth place is speeding. We have to be fifth place now. I think we might be able to make it. Just on time. Okay, that corner was pretty good. Okay. Just go, gas, go. Put it out the way through. Too much curb right there, but it doesn't matter. No, that exit was freaking awful. Okay, hopefully we passed fifth. I think we did. Okay, I think maybe third is the correct gear right there. Because it doesn't seem to lose too much power compared to fourth. Okay, power! Go! Stop putting traction control on, please. I know I have it on, but it's slowing down way too much. Okay, this lap is good so far. Okay, that curb was also pretty good. That turn, sorry, curve, whatever. You know what I mean, guys. Oh, somebody quit. Okay, first place is pitting. We should be able to pass him. Because that was about the same distance when we passed the guy in fifth place last time. Okay. And this lap is also pretty good. So I had a great outlet. Let's see if my inlet, because that already happened. This lap, the second, I guess, outlet is fine. And I think it's gonna be better. Because I'm not gonna click that. Okay, I didn't click it too much. I didn't click it too much. I just clicked it a little bit, not too much. So we should be able to beat him, no problem right here. Okay, maybe. I'll try to take that a little better for next lap. You think he's not talking to me? Oh, by the way, in case you couldn't hear him, he said, nice way of cutting the track. So, yeah, definitely a bad person driving this race. Not that it's shocking or anything to have somebody cutting the track, especially in a track like Hockenheim, but still, it's upsetting, I guess. I wonder if fourth has stopped. I don't think so, because we were fourth before everything happened. And the leader certainly hasn't stopped yet. No! Oh, okay, I ruined the race. I ruined my race, for sure. That guy had no reason to go so deep right there. Okay. So, new mission. Catch up to fifth. Okay. Okay, I think we can make it, maybe, if I drive flawlessly. Not like that. Definitely not like that. I mean, I still managed to keep it in, but by nothing, and I think I lost time there anyways. Okay, at least the guys behind me are slower than me. That's always good. Okay, so let's push this thing. Push this car to the limit. Okay, that was a good turn right there. Okay, first place is pitting, second place is pitting. We're definitely getting second place. But first, they're way too far ahead of us. But if fourth hits right now, we are going to be able to pass him. And I think we will pass him. So, we'll see how this positions end up being. If I don't screw up again. Because that was mighty close. After having such a good run throughout. Oh, okay, we're gonna be fifth at least. And is fourth place going to keep though? That's still my question. I think he didn't keep it. Oh, he just decided not to pit it up. Because I'm pretty confident he hasn't pit it. Yeah, there's no way he had pitted before. So he probably forgot to pit. Okay, that was okay. But yep, fourth place is building a gap to us, so. Oh, never mind, apparently. Oh, actually, that makes sense because I lost one place. So yep, we're gonna finish in fifth, it seems. Ah, and just because of that one mistake, probably. So at least let's make sure that I can finish in fifth, I guess. Top five, not that bad considering there are like what, 20 racers in this race? I still would have liked to be farther ahead. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Okay, okay. No, 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 no mistakes. No mistakes. Okay. Keeping it. Okay. Oh, God. I think I am giving way too much power. Always. Okay, this turn was okay. Okay, we're almost home. We should be able to finish this in fifth place. Unless we screw up massively somehow. And I highly doubt that I will screw up again. Yeah, this turn was better, I guess. So what was our fastest lap? Let's check. We finished fifth with a fastest lap of 128.8. Oh yeah, that was kind of slow, especially for the part. Oh my god, everybody behind me had like faster laps. So, I guess consistency wins. I'm always the king of consistency, by the way. Like that's also pretty fun. Because some people can just put like one fast lap. Like I can put like a lot of good, solid mid-range laps. Not too quick, but not too slow, so I can keep my pace at least checked. But of course, I would still love to be able to just have quick lap after quick lap after quick lap, like a lot of people can do in front of me. About 30 people in front of me can do that, actually. According to what was it? To the Forza Racing Championship? No? I mean, I was top 32 last tournament, so I don't know, at least 16 people can do it. Anyways, doesn't really matter, I'm just babbling on. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next race again, and it'll probably be the last one because these races are kind of longish. Do either one or two more. Anyways, see you guys in the next race. Alright guys, it seems we're going to Indianapolis Motor Speedway this time around for our third race this week, and it is going to be amazing because I love this circuit. And it's the classic circuit, so we're going to be stuck in 6th gear all day long, apparently. Let's hope I do well. There's probably going to be a big wreck in the first chicane or turn, however you want to call it. It's kind of half and half. It's kind of like a chicane, but not really. Ooh, and we're towards the front, which is weird. Oh, I like that beam livery. That's a very nice livery, buddy. Okay, we kind of had a quick start. And we have to break, like, the way that the people in front of us start breaking. Whoa, man, you didn't see me there, sorry. Beam guys in front. Whoa! Who the heck decided to do that? Okay, so people are leaving a little bit the track in the turn. That's pretty bad sportsmanship as I murdered that corner. Oh, come on. Don't use me as your brakes, please. Okay, we need to catch up to the people in front of us. And I am sure we can make that. We can do that. Completely flat right here. That was good. So 8th place decided to pit right now. So I guess the field is keeping him here right now, because considering that place 17 is pitting right now, that must have meant that everybody made it through this lap, or almost everybody. What the heck was that? Okay, that is track extending to the limit. Like, that guy in front of me, shame on you, bro. Because that was pretty pathetic. You should never do that. I should have left it in third. I'm being way too slow if I do anything else. Okay. So this is good. We're in a good position as usual. And apparently somebody's calling me that I'm gonna pick up the phone. Yes. That's in the middle of the race. Okay, the person behind me has a better run, but he's not gonna be able to pass me. He's way too far behind to do anything. Whoa, what the heck, bro? Yeah, congratulations, you just the wreck, bro. That was awful. Oh, good thing that you quit. You don't deserve to be in this level. You had no reason at all to do what you did. You lost me time too. See, okay, so this is a pro tip, like, for real. If you are behind 30 feet of the person in front of you in a braking zone, chances are you are not going to be able to even challenge them to a corner. And if you try to challenge them, it's very likely that you're going to miss the corner anyways. So make sure that you're within 30 feet of the person in front of you if you want to challenge them coming into a braking zone. And of course that gap is reduced if the corner is slow. So that's considering mid-speed corners, for example. If it was a slow corner, then you would need probably, I want to say, between 15 and 25 feet just to try to have a chance at, you know, passing you. But yeah, 30 feet is usually the golden rule. Maybe for like a high-speed corner, like 40 feet is pushing it. That's more like a dive, though. Because each car is about 30 feet, so you want to be like within a car's length of the person in front of you, just to be able to challenge them. You know what, I just realized that this is 10 laps, holy crap, we have a long way to go. And that guy, I'm still keeping up with him considering all the stuff that has happened and him like standing right there. So I'm very positively surprised at this race, to tell you the truth, and how it is developing. I mean, yeah, as I always say, it can go better, but we're still doing fine. Ooh, I think that I did the shift way too early. Oh, he was driving way too early there too, in my opinion. Now we have a free track. Okay, I'm gonna stop in the next lap anyways, because we're getting to a point where I want to have nice tires for the end, but not to me. Let's have a great lap right here, a very fast team lap, because that's something that we are really lacking right now. Okay, push, push, push. I just got the order to push, guys, so we must go. Okay, we have a decent gap to the person behind us, so that's always nice. Okay, go right here, go, push, go. Okay, that was okay for an in-lap, I guess. Oh god, except that part. I don't know, I'm conflicted on how good this in-lap was. I might have screwed up a little bit. Yep, I probably screwed up way too much there. I was braking way too much. So I probably lost between half a second and a second. That is bad! You never want to lose so much time. Okay, so hurry up because I want to still be up there with everybody else. And this pit stop is kind of long too because it's in the long ass straight. So yeah, it's never a good thing. Okay, go. We might be 6th or 7th there. Oh, holy shit. No, we're gonna be stuck in traffic. Okay, this was a terrible decision. We are gonna lose some positions in traffic. Oh, I'm fine, you passed us. Okay, that's it, guys. There's no passing him. Unless he hasn't stopped in pits yet, but I'm pretty confident he did. Okay, that was a great launch, I guess, even though everybody's track extreme. I fucking hate that. For real. Like, I don't think I can put, like, fast laps and all, like, but without track extreme. I don't know why he needed to track extreme, considering that he's good. Like, I know for a fact that he's good. We're gonna get a great tow to the person behind us, and that's very, very good. Although, I'm apparently better at the quick speed portion of this circuit than the person behind me, so that's nice. So we're in 6th now. Yep, I definitely messed up in my braking system in that corner. Ooh, okay, I need to rest a little bit. Oh, we're not in 6th for a second, I thought we were in 6th for a minute, sorry. to drop gears there. What the heck am I doing? Okay. So the person behind us just lost a crap ton of time. I have no idea how, but he did. And right here, we're still doing fine. So, yay. Okay, ooh, we're gonna win another position right here. That's also nice. So we're back to 7th place now. And I'm still waiting for a good lap. I'm still struggling with fast laps. It's sad. Okay, I may have done that very bad already. Okay, close. I was getting gas a little bit way too soon. And they're way too late. Okay, first place is spinning right now. And it doesn't really affect us anyway, so whatever. Keep it in third throughout this section. Ooh, that was good. Okay. So, until the end of this lap, and 2 to go, and we're gonna be 5th, in 6th. Not 5th, 6th, okay. So let's see how this goes. Break here. Make the corner? Yes, a little bit too late. Ooh, not very good. Oh my god, I'm getting sideways way too much of it. And I'm losing so much momentum, it's sad in the sections. Why track extend for real? I don't understand that part. Oh my god, that was very close to being the limit of the track. Oh. I didn't even expect to hit the wall a little bit right here. It's going to cost us just a tiny bit of time. And last lap. Oh god, this is close between me and the person behind me. Hey, I didn't screw that one up. Okay, that was good. I'm concentrating way too much, I just realized that too. Okay, here, come on. This car loves to get sideways, it's sad. Or annoying, I guess it's not really sad. Okay, we're gonna finish in 6th place. Unless I massively screw up in the park where you kinda really screw up. No, it may be possible for me to screw up, apparently. Oh god, he's closing up. Nah, he's not closing up. Nah, he's losing time. Okay, good. Oh, I was getting a little bit scared now. So that was a good race. I guess. A lot of mistakes for me, but it doesn't really matter. That was decent, at least. Oh, you know what? Maybe we could have been insane if it wasn't because of that guy who decided to crash onto us and then quit early in the race. So yeah, there is that too. I really forgot that that happened. Anyways, let's check our lap times. So for lap times, we have just decent lap times, nothing special, I guess. I mean, they were still pretty slow compared to everybody else. Anyways, last race coming up, guys. Or never mind. I'll record one more, but put it for next week simply because this week's races are kind of long. Yeah, each one is about 20 minutes anyway. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode, even though I'm recording it the same day, the beginning, the intro of that episode. So see you guys until next week or sooner, because I am going to do more of the British Touring Car Championship racing, although it's with different cars this time. It's not really touring cars or whatever. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in that video and then another version of Fast and Clean Racing. Anyways, so keep on racing clean as always, guys. And don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Anyway, see you guys.